An Omaha home destroyed after it was all but taken out by a car early this morning. The vehicle seemingly totaled, but that didn't stop the driver from taking off. Good evening, I'm Jessica Gill.
And I'm Joe Chiodo. Neighbors say it was not how they planned to wake up this morning. The car crashed into the basement of a home near 40th and Fowler. It happened around 7 o'clock.
Jenna Janes was there as crews and neighbors assessed all the damage.
And I heard what sounded like somebody had took a full-size dumpster and dropped it right on top of my house.
That's the racket that Rodney Claxton was woken up to Saturday morning. A car jumped the curb, hit a fence, smashed through a detached garage, and finally came to a stop in the basement of this home.
I called 911 because I thought they were killed inside the car, the way it was, the way it looked.
But the driver was okay. In fact, Claxton says he saw the man climb out of the home and run through a backyard. But the home wasn't so lucky. With a broken furnace and blown out support beams, it's now too dangerous to live in. One of the beams was even taken away with the car.
Yeah, that guy, he's lucky that he didn't have a passenger inside that car. Because they, I imagine they probably would have got impaled or something by the beam that went through there.
Claxton says he's thankful the damage wasn't done to his house. But he's even more grateful the car went into the basement and not the rest of his neighbor's home.
Then when they came outside and seen the car and actually inside of the basement, that's when they were pretty frightened, because they could have been downstairs washing clothes or anything, and when that car came through there.
Now a board and police tape covers the massive hole, and an empty home sits above. Jenna Janes, WOWT 6 News.
The homeowner tells us the renters that were living there are staying in a different property for the time being. No word yet on whether that driver has been caught.